Back with another live. How you all? Started. Let me give you guys a second, my bad. Now we can get started. We gotta put this show enough good stuff up. Let's see if we can sit something out or something. There we go. Oh shoot, we need to make room for that one too. I'm not trying to talk to you about the crows. Gotta get used to that thing in there. I'm running the wall over. Is Clint done with my stuff yet? Okay, we can go into the mines. I was about to say, I still can't make that pan. We talk to Alex as much as we can already. But we still gonna go and talk to him. Shoot, can I go the other way then? Well, that sucks. Hey, my Woody. Hi, my darling. And I don't usually even take that way, and yet I took that way in. I couldn't go that way. Ain't that something? Is the line so good? No. Thank you. Christmas. You don't need it. You don't go back to the very first one just because. There's too much going on the other ones for me. I don't need nothing flying around me, trying to kill me. All that good jazz while I'm trying to collect rocks. This is another way down. Looks like it. Thank you for your time and contribution to the Building Steps Foundation. What am I looking at? No, so this is gonna make Clint take even longer with my stuff. And because there's a festival in between there. What do all of them people go to lean to? Oh my god. And there's that over there. Shoot. Oh, we're forgetting about that. Oh, we got a cherry bomb. Found a way out. I don't remember finding it. Not really. Energy being kind of low. Didn't see this stuff out of me. God damn. Should I or should I eat a bar? He made the bars for mine, so. Let's go. Sweet bat. Ready to attack. Let's go. Give me all the rocks. We need them to make stairs. Legitly. Got a whole bunch of geoids. I think that's what you call those things. So if you're just joining in, we're getting rocks for stairs. Yeah, good old fashioned. cheating, but not cheating. Because, I mean, if I'm willing to sit here and do it, why not? It's hard to just play some days without you guys and just take these walks on my own. I was like, that wouldn't be right to you guys. And I fear you guys, something might happen, you might miss it. So I was like, well, don't eat this fish. I better not eat it. Just in case I do actually need it for something. I don't want to eat it and then regret eating it later. It's already 5. I'll try to be out here by 7 or before. Maybe. We gotta remember, we gotta go to that festival soon. No, it wasn't really on the top of my radar to go to the festival. Forgot about it, to be honest, which I figured I was going to. Mine's a terrible thing to waste. I might get out of here, but yeah, they got a lot of rocks. So I'm not complaining, that's what we want. We want the rocks. We want all the rocks. We want the rock. It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours. So you build these stairs. Of course. Getting cold and ugly day. Might not get out here by 7. The goal is to, though. We're cutting it close as it is, so. We'll just have to go from their way to the festival because they're like right there. One more rock. Okay, let's go. I guess they'll let me in. I don't remember what time it starts. I'm looking slick with it. Slick with it. I'm assuming everybody else is, Did I miss it, woman? Why is she going home? Come back later. Oh, I just locked. Well, we're going home then, because I don't know what time it actually starts. Chop up some rocks in our yard or something. I don't know. If they're looking at gifts like this, I'll give gifts. I'll give them this fruit. Fruit I have. Sell these deals, I'm not even gonna lie. Instead of opening them, but they might be worth more if I open them. So, I'll wait and see for now. Okay, there's nothing in there. I'm having to check, triple check myself. We're close to 30 of those. Still might get more though. Okay, bomb. You. Want to check. Did I get this hat out the mines? I can't remember. I think I did. I'm gonna have to quit buying bait from him. And I've already got bait. Okay, let's try to enter into town now. I can't even remember what festival this is. Just that they won't let me in. What? What actual time does this freaking festival? Where did my bait go? I think I put bait in there. This is, oh, now you're starting. Oh no, I can stay in that freaking mine a little longer. What the? We have befriended him. Up late, huh? Not a scene in front of a scene in front of a scene. Here, have a cold one. I don't think I should. Blah. Life. You ever feel like no matter what you do, you're gonna fail? Like you're stuck in some miserable abyss and you're so deep. You can't even see the light of day. I just feel like no matter how hard I try, I'm not strong enough to climb out of that hole. Hee hee, fast drinker, huh? Woman after my own heart. Just don't make it a habit. You got a future ahead of you still. Well, my liver's begging me to stop. Better call it a night. See you around, Melissa. Yeah, watch. I'm going to have to walk all the way back over here because... Bruh, that gave me energy. What did this say? I can't... Hold on. Ah, dog, it's gone. Shoot. Let's see if we have a side effect. This might be a part of the stuff I need for the community center. Hopefully it is. But I got to work on getting some lights. Dead serious. Marnie, I want to go to the maze and I can't. Have you had a productive fall? It's starting to get quite cold. Cops won't hold out for much longer. They better. Rare crow, jack-o'-lantern. She's standing right here. I didn't even see her. Eek, I'm too scared. Don't get too close to the cage. Let me out. I have no idea how these skeletons are walking. Creepy. It's pretty cool though. Hey, you. Why is there no pumpkin ale? One of my these maces would make quick work for this thing. I don't remember that. Well, windows almost here is a great time to stop by Wednesday. Haven't seen mom hours. I hope she's alright. It's a lot of fun to cook with pumpkin. Such an interesting food. Oh, something in the way. And why, hello, Melissa. It's chilly, isn't it? What up, Pam? I'll come to any event with free grub. You won't see me in the haunted maze, though. Will you? Good evening, Melissa. Have you ventured into the haunted maze yet? It's quite spooky. That strange man who lives in the tower says it all up himself. He wouldn't let anyone near it while he was working on it. Mother, what do you think of the maze? Oh, gotta talk to y'all. I get scared very easily. I leave the haunted maze to the younger people. Which one of y'all did I just talk to? Vincent's upset. I won't let him go into the haunted maze, but he's just a little boy. Hi, sorry, I'm all full of blackberries. Do you like the jack-o'-lanterns? I call them myself. How far can I go? Okay, not far because they got it blocked off. Zoom out just a little bit. No, there's still some people. Oh, here's the one. I think I've already been this way. No, wait. I'm lost. There's something weird over there, but how do I get to it? There's gotta be a secret passage somewhere around here. Weird over there, Alex. We can't go on. Spiders. Hey, how could I just walk through there like that? Wait, whoa, where are we? Ooh, we got the golden pumpkin. You see the golden pumpkin. Is that what Alex, oh, that's what Alex is talking about. But how did I get? Okay, here we go. What's that? It's just a dead end up here. I gotta move my way out now. So I gotta wait 50 million miles out the way. Alright, here she is. The vapor from this cauldron is making my head spin and I can't seem to leave. I can't go in here. So. What is it here? Yes, we can end it. Take me home to something else I cannot get rid of. Whew. Level 4 fishing, plus 1 rod proficiency, new crafting recipe, recycling machine. Okay. What does this pumpkin do? It's valuable, it has no other purpose. So it's worth money. Is that what I'm hearing? It's worth money? Oh, shoot, go back inside. Got the water. I don't know if I really want to get rid of it. Not the first one, anyway. But I don't know what else I can do with it, because... Excuse me, my darling love. Thank you. Let me give you some water. Okay, fine. Watch the floor. Hold the floor down while I'm gone. Now I'm gonna need some water and stuff, right? No. Okay, let's go fill this up. Ooh, we got one here too. Fill it up. Oh, we just filled this up last night, though. We got what, one in town and one somewhere else. Take this bait and wait. Get rid of some of this stuff out of my way. My goodness gracious, we want to make another. Freaking, let's make sure before we go all the way there that we need this. I'm missing a tuna. We got a tiger trout. What are we missing? Catfish. I thought I caught it. Red mushroom. Ben had a red mushroom. Now, what am I waiting on? What is it? What the collection? Corn. Because we don't need any of that, man. We need a red mushroom. Put the ball back. Do we have enough to make another chest? Really, we're not intending to make another one. But here we are, having to put stuff in here. that we didn't necessarily want to. Our house gonna be nothing but chests in a minute, literally. I think I did everything I needed to do. There's nothing up here to do. Hey, the Ripper game's on today. Sundays are pretty awesome in the fall. Have I already eaten anything? Oh. You took it? No, I wasn't expecting it. I guess it restarted. I don't remember where that goes either. Going to the pool and the work, but I don't know if that's where it belongs. And it is. Let's see, are they open? Hey, bub. I know they're open now. Open eggplant, cherry wheat. Plant in summer or fall, takes 8 days to produce a large sunflower. I want her to grow these because they're gonna take up too much space. And they didn't hit each other great. I'm supposed to do this. I'm hiding in here so we don't have to talk anymore. Oh! No. Oh goodness, are you sure? Who was the previous owner who built the altar room? We aren't religiously at the other town, so it's easy to tell them. Who's the previous owner? Oh, okay. Am I good enough friends with you that you let me in? I'm not good enough friends to ever get into a room, but I'm good enough friends with you to any of yours. I guess so. Well, I'll be. You take this. Thank you, this makes me really special. You're welcome. Oh, I'm a good friend to her every time. I'm a good friend to her. Hey, I'm all. Thanks. I'm just trying to get around stuff so y'all will make. Well, I can make room. Be a good listen kid, thanks. Don't you have work to do? Should be thankful that you have a job rather than walking around town all the time. Yo, bro. You didn't tell me my axe was doing. Anyway. see you first, so we won't go too far. Do you have this stuff already? Or do I need to donate? Okay, we didn't have this already, so we didn't need to donate. Thank goodness. I should try to get patient from the neighboring town. Yeah. Just my guess. Thank you. You're welcome. I'm just trying to talk to you all I see when I got the chance, because half of y'all be in y'all's house all the time. Or somewhere. You be somewhere. You don't be in here. Like, Sam's not here now. I got to learn his routine. I don't learn them all, but I haven't been to see my old buddy, old pal up here. If she in here, can't keep neglecting her. Here, thank you. This is nice. Hey, Liz, it's good to see you. Feel free to visit us anytime you please. Yeah, I'll be locked up half the time. Yeah, how many times do I have to tell you? You know, I don't know what you told me yesterday. This is great, thanks. Okay. Shoot, I should have picked up some sunflower seeds sooner. Hey, look at it, look at it. Hey. You want something? Here. Is this a gift? Oh. I won't waste that on you anymore. Oh, she's all up here. What you got? What you got? What you got? What you got? Coconut. The soup. I'll come back, I guess. Maybe. What else is in the way? I think I have this over, you can't see. Still not smart enough. Y'all hurt my feelings with that one. Let me check in here first. I do need a thing of milk. Am I willing to spend that much on it, though? That's the question. Wait, was that not the fish tank bomb, though? We already know what that is. What does she have? A coconut. I'm not gonna buy anything from her, not today. Gotta save my money. Apparently. I'm gonna have to reorganize my freaking. Okay, so you still can't. Goodness. have been neglecting my pole farm. I'd rather stay here 2 seconds before I'm gone. Ah, shoot. Yeah. Okay, so you big enough or strong enough to chop these down. Hardwood. Oh my goodness. So I'm not trying to chop y'all down. Get this stuff while we got a chance. Okay, so now I don't regret upgrading my axe now. Give me these two. Now I will put them away. Okay, so I'm gonna try to halfway organize my stuff. I'm gonna be looking crazy later on when I'm looking like, where's my stuff? Okay, I'm gonna try to move anything fish related in here. Fish related. Where on earth is what I'm looking for? It's not in here. But since we are in here, get some of these fish out. Take that out. Well, leave it right there for now. More fish related stuff. Okay. What's in the one beside you? Okay. Fish related things. Fish related. So I can see just how much. Is a tune? No. An organization I have going on with my life. Okay, that's the only fish in here apparently. Okay, the rest of these. need to put them away. I don't know what I'm waiting on. I picked up something else. Not sure where it goes right now, so. Put fish that are similar. What are you? Anchovy. Anchovy. What are you? Brown. Okay. So, no. Okay. Brim. Move that around. Okay, so I'm consider this stuff fish related. Since it came from the ocean. Okay, so we need like a harvest one and like a mining one or something. So that was taken up in the same room. Running low on our fishing one. Okay, let's try. time in this stuff. First. That's part of it. Okay, let's see. I'm close to running out of room for these things that are rare. You belong in that one. And over here. Okay. Purplish looking in color. Stick that right there, stick that right there. Okay, harvest slash grow, I guess, pile. It'll be right here. That can stay. That does not need to stay. I can say, to be determined. Hold on, we can put some of this stuff where it belongs. Okay, we did it's not this one, it's this one. Jewel slash same color slash type thing, so take some of these back out. Move some of these back around. You are a seed, so therefore I need you to seed up here for me. Okay. And with anything that was, look, I'm gonna remember eventually. Mining related in this one. The rocks. Goldish looking color. Put them right there. Pink. You match sort of in that color with that. Let's move these down here that don't specifically have a color. Hold on to these rocks for now. You're gonna be ready to tell me I'm sleepy in a minute. I need that back as well. Okay. Bombs. And then go there. This stuff probably will not stay. I can tell you that now. Seed harvested / picked up. Pile belongs somewhere else. And put this stuff that does not have a home down here, or over here at least. I did need that back out of there though, didn't I? Take these as well. Because we need to add the axe in there. Woo, y'all. This putting stuff back, trying to organize stuff is a lot. Okay, I want brown stuff together. Or brownish in color stuff together. And that includes that. That includes that. And that includes that. Greenish in color, reddish in color. Greenish in color. Reddish in color. Purplish in color. Okay. You might can leave that right there, since it's yellowish in color. Two right there. Or not. Gotta be careful because we're not trying to pass out. No more room. Back over here. We can move these right here. And put reddish right here. Purplish. Yellowish. We ran out of room real quick, huh? Move these seeds. Okay, you're a plant, so you can stay. Okay, move you right here. Put you there. Move y'all up this way. Switch places with that. Move y'all close to the yellow section. Something just got moved. It wasn't supposed to. Okay. Move up a grape and run. Okay. Thing jewel related. Take it with me. Seeds. And I obviously left the other seeds somewhere where they didn't need to be left. Clay. Give me that too. Give me these seeds. Reddish in color. Of course. And I think I moved everything I wanted. More reddish in color. Those, I'm considering those seeds. Okay. This is the last thing I'm gonna do because we'll be done out in a minute. And well, I thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you guys for tuning in and watching. I'm not gonna stream for long today. Appreciate you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Chat with me. And I'll see you guys next time. I'm live. Appreciate you guys. See you guys later. Peace.